Howdy guys, Hubert here, welcome back, let's play Donkey Kong Country Returns. In the last part, we finished the forest. As you can see, the gong is now kaput, broken, worked. And yes, that's the only reason why I came into this overworld. But then again, now we're going to the cliff. Which I still call ruins, but it looks more like cliffs, and it is called cliffs. What is that house to the right? Well, whatever. We're going to have a sticky situation, pun intended. No, there's no pun intended. I have to give you a small warning. This is take two of a field recording for an hour. Of course, for an hour, and this is a field recording, so have fun. Yes, this is still live, because I lost right after. Right after pressing the stop button, my Premiere froze. I still have the audio, but what is audio without video, eh? I mean, yeah. That's exactly what I mean. Also, I want to keep Diddy because this level doesn't... There's no Diddy in this level. Which sucks very much. Yeah, you don't want to hurt him. There's something else in the mod, which I... No, there's nothing in the mod. Or as far as I can remember, at least. I think that there is something. Yeah. Is there something here? Because I think there was something here. Also, it's such a plus to have Diddy here. But really, this platform is impossible without him. If I can give my little review on this level. There is a Diddy here. Huh? Why didn't I... Okay, I remember that barrel going after it. Oh, maybe the next part doesn't have Diddy. Yeah, that must be it. The next part doesn't have... well, the amount that the doctor prescribes. That much Diddy. It's just not there. Wait, what doctor? Yeah, most of the times, also, I don't know what I'm talking about. Uh-oh. Nice. Very nice. Is there something there? No. Yes, as you all might know, I am on the lookout for... I could have just jumped there. And of course, inevitable that I get muddy. Just ground pound and that mud will go away. Is that something of relevance up there? No. But... Ah, damn it! That was just me stupidly being hasty. There is a barrel up here. I still haven't found out what the barrel is for. Maybe there's something hidden? No. Maybe it is to kill him. Then again, I doubt that. Uh-oh. Screw that life. I think it's much more important if I get here alive. See what I did there. You know what? Screw that. Alright, this is the part where I got hit most of the time. And I know there's a heart in this cactus. Because I had to use that heart a lot. Believe me, a lot. Where did I die most of the time? Well, right after everything that has to do with bonus. Talking about bonus. There's a puzzle piece right here. And do you see that zebra up top? Hello, zebra. Yes, sorry, that's right. Also, I want to talk about something. I've recently got featured at the Ninja Spotlight. And... Well, that's cool and all. But for... No! damn it. Now, for everyone who is new here, welcome to my gaming channel. Hope you have a great stay. What the hell am I saying, by the way? Right. Nice, and there's puzzle piece. And if I die right now, that will be so convenient. Oh, there's the other puzzle piece which I couldn't find. Could not, yeah. Right. You know what? Let's just die. I don't need Diddy anymore. Oh yeah, for everyone who's new here, my playstyle is, if you feel that you've missed something, or feel, well, if you know that you've missed something, then take the hit. If not, die. And I'm gonna do it all over again. Normally, I just cut ahead to when I don't fail. Just like this. No, not just like this. I'm not cutting right now. Whatever. Yeah, sorry. Also, sorry if I'm concentrating on stuff. Then I tend to be a bit bright. But yeah, welcome! Also, that announcer from Ninbus couldn't pronounce my name. Rikeltje. I'm saying it at the beginning of every episode. Howdy guys, Rikeltje here. But then he called me Riekeltje. Nee, Riekeltje. Well, something which was impossible to pronounce. Hey, there's the cactus. And they died here, I remember. Well, well, that was a thing. I got seven. No, I still missed one. So it's very easy to die here right now. But let's get rid of all. No, that's not necessary. Well, we conked. That means that, well, I just got the Kong letters. How do I get that? I really need to kill them. But I'm gonna do it. How do I kill him, by the way? Ah, there he is. Well, that wasn't that hard, right? Oh, I didn't even saw it. 1 in 4 chance. Did you get that? So yeah, we didn't complete it. Also, I'm not gonna go after every puzzle piece there is. I am, however, going after every Kong letter. Because I want the temples. Also, I remember losing a lot of lives in this level. I've lost 7 if you don't count every banana that I got, because that also gave me 5 lives or something. It was a bad recording session. But at least World 1 was done quickly. I think this recording session will go a lot better right now, because let's say that I've practiced, although I can't really practice, it's just a field recording. Oh, I almost forgot to jump. And Diddy Kong also isn't in this level. Kill yourself here. Yay, it's Kill Fest. What was it called? Die Fest? DEFCON. Yeah, Death Convention. DEFCON. And here's puzzle piece numero uno. And want to know what kind of level this is? Yep, minecart. And I also died a lot of times here. At this spot. No, not at that spot. But, well, at this checkpoint. If I have to call it like that. And then again, I also died there 2 times. Maybe 3. Alright, it's kind of bad that I know it. And again, I've seen the the super guide a lot of times. Which I also need to show you, by the way, the super guide. Well, if I ever get a super kite at the beginning of a level, I will show you guys. But that's for next time. And preferably next jump earlier next recording session. So this is part 20 after part 22. But if I fail now, I will just cut ahead, because that's my business plan. Do we have a business plan? I got one now! Also, that guy at the Nimbus, that electric even. I think it's electric even, something with even and electric. Maybe not electric. Yeah, also I died a lot here because I did a large jump when it really wasn't needed. I died here. Not here yet. I also committed suicide somewhere. Also ducked there. It will literally suck. Oh, damn it. Well, let's hope I die. I died! Also, it looks like it is out of sync, my commentary, but that was just me being very late to the party. Yay! Remember, short jump. Hey, that was my fault. Let's take it with some salt, shall we? They couldn't pronounce my name. React, and he chose the worst time to cut in my episode because the well, not that great. But then again, it's a nice show. And oh boy, this is... Remember that circular cartwheel? Ah! Oh, I jumped. Remember that circular minecart track? Well, this is just all over again, but more difficult. Yes, this is Jump Fest. Let's call it that. Why did I die there? But then again, the show, the Nimbus Spotlight is a nice thing, you know? Giving the people the recognition they deserve. If they deserve it. Hey, well, the story at how I participated is, I thought, hey! This is kind of funny. I'm gonna enter a video of mine. Just one time. The first part of my Donkey Kong Let's Play, because I found it pretty, well, it's a pretty interesting Let's Play, if I can call it like that. Well, it's good. And when it was announced, I wanted to volunteer for... Well, for a game, for host, you know? Not game host. For the host. But, unfortunately, I didn't get it. But what the hey, be participating in one. I think that's also an honor. Yep, it's an honor. And I got 5 subscribers still then. So, this is the end of episode 20. Thanks for watching, and as always, have a nice day. I hope to see you in Weighty Way. I mean, have a nice day.